हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। वी ऑलरेडी सीन द पी बाय प्लेन पॉइंट एंड लाइन मेथड। टुडे वी विल सी द स्नैप डिजाइन बाय एक्सिस मेथड्स। अर्लियर वी सी द स्नैप डिजाइन फॉर पावर कॉपी बाय द पॉइंट प्लेन एंड लाइन मेथड्स। So let's take these dimensions, which is functional and non-functional, and origin point is there. So we will draw according to these dimensions by axis methods. For power copy, we will use both methods. First one is point, line and plane method, and second one is by axis methods. To speed up your practice, use shortcut keys Alt plus F plus N plus P, enter. You will come in a power design environment. Hide this by default plane, hide this body also, take a point, offset that point. Rename this geometrical set as a reference elements. Rename this point as a origin point. Okay, change property of this point. Color. Next one, we have to take the line with directions point and direction is Z. Okay, change, rename this line and change their property. Main tooling direction and change property as a weightage 3 and type is 3. Yes. Next, go to insert, axis system, origin point, select point, and in a direction select a Z directions to your main tooling directions and OK. Now insert a body. Rename this body as a snap. Okay. Go to position sketch. Select your plane, projection point, and most important is your parallel to line, means your orientation line. This is your orientation line. Okay. Draw your snap. Draw with the profile, so you will get the continuous line. dimension it to make constraint. This is your engaging angle. This will be the functional dimension of snaps, will be 15. Height of snap, thickness of snap, entry chamfer angle, we have to give all dimensions. This will be the one. Entry chamfer angle is 1.2. This will also 1.2. And your thickness is 2.5. Okay. We will see the make this angle as a 25. Yes. Just from sketch, make pad with both directions. Okay, give drop to the all these three surfaces with this surface also. Take a neutral plane, give draft as a 0.5 at the initial stage. Okay, go to make power copy of this snap, you have to activate your power copy command. Go to insert, knowledge, power copy, solid body. Here is the your inputs. Okay, this will be your power copy commands. So let's we will see the power copy command in our next